Hi there, we'd like to see Mr. Price.
Do you have an appointment?
No, but we saw his name in the paper, and we've got this great show called Manhattan Melodies that he's going to want to produce on Broadway.
Yeah.
It's about a couple of kids that come to New York City to get married, and it has a wonderful opening number. It goes like this. Hit it, guys.
Hold it. Just a frog with a musical, Mr. Price.
A musical? Send him in.
Nets. I'm talking nets. You gotta be kidding me, gross. Yep.
Ooh, nice upholstery.
Hold it a minute. I'll get back to you.
Mr. Price, I'm Kermit, and these are my friends, and we've got a show called Manhattan Melodies that we think you're going to want to produce on Broadway.
Yeah.
It's all about a couple of kids that come to New York City to get married, and it opens with a great number. It goes like this.
Okay. Just give me the general idea.
Well, it's all about life in the big city.
Big city, huh? Cops, shootings, car chases, that kind of thing?
Well, no shooting stuff. It's more like songs and dances.
Songs and dances?
Mm-hmm.
That might be interesting. Nobody cares about shootings anyway. What are you thinking about, big name stars?
Well, actually, we're going to be the stars.
That's exactly what I was about to say.
Huh?
You be the stars.
Mm-hmm.
Unknowns.
Mm-hmm.
Songs. Dances. Shootings. No shootings. You know what?
Huh?
I smell something.
Why does everyone always blame dogs?
No, what I smell is a hit.
A what?
A hit.
You mean...
Absolutely. I'd be proud to produce your show. Fellas, you're going to be on Broadway.
Mr. Price, but I really would like you to read the script because there's still something missing, and I think maybe you can fix it.
Don't worry about that. We fix all those things in the previews.
Okay.
Now, look, I got a million things to do. I got to call the papers, rent a theater, and all I need from you is
$300. $300?
Yeah, a piece.
A piece?
Today, yeah.
What?
Well, fellas, that's standard Broadway procedure. You give me the money and we start the rehearsals tomorrow.
We don't have...
I think that's right.
Yeah, now I smell something.
Yeah.
Mr. Rice, there are two police officers outside. They'd like to speak to you for a minute. That's him.
That's Murray Plotsky. I gave him my life savings.
Murray? Huh? I thought his name was Martin.
All right, let's go, Murray. You've put your last con job.
I don't want any trouble.
Get back!
Get back if the chicken gets in.
That's a threat.
Please don't hurt her. Take me.
Whatever you say, pal. Get away from that door.
Move! Let go! Oh, my God.
Watch it! You two!
Bad man!
Easy!
Camilla! She's hyperventilating. She needs mouth-to-beak resuscitation.
Kermit, he never wanted our show. He just wanted our money.
Yeah.
Gonzo, is Camilla all right?
Yeah, but I think we're engaged.
Hey, come on, everybody. We're going to get this show on Broadway.
Right. Come on, yeah, let's go.